everyone knows. Messi and PK are close in the locker room. We could even say that the two men are friends. Look, there's PK and Shakira arriving for Messi's wedding. Don't worry, they changed before it started. But like every friendship, things sometimes get heated. Like the day the pair clashed. It's the end of summer 2018. FC Barcelona are experiencing one or two problems in La Liga after their win against PSV Eindhoven in the Champions League. A draw at home with Girona. A loss to Leganés. A draw with Bilbao. A draw with Valencia. Barca took 3 points from a possible 12. Unthinkable for such a great club. And it's in this moment of uncertainty that two stars of the locker room butted heads. You only talk to the media when you're in Argentina. What about you? Your defense lets in too many goals. The person who revealed this fiery exchange, Eduardo Inda, even spoke at the time of a complete divorce between Messi and Piqué. Piqué is critical of Messi for not facing up to the press when the going gets tough. This clash was a popular topic of conversation on Spanish talk shows. Did Piqué want to take Messi's place as captain of the club? Absolutely not. Oh, Shakira had just done an advert for a cruise. Maybe he wanted to put himself on the same level as her by becoming Barca's captain. Nah, we're messing around. It's the coronavirus. We're all isolated at Oh My Goal, and it's making us loopy. In truth, Piqué wanted Messi to act as a good captain and come to the team's defense when it got attacked by the press. And a few months later, right after the defeat to Liverpool and before the Copa del Rey final against Valencia, guess who stepped up in a press conference? Little Leo.
Sí, la verdad que tranquilo, como siempre preparando la final como hacemos con cada partido con la importancia que tiene otra, obviamente por ser una final y sí, fue una Copa del Rey donde tuvimos grandes partidos, grandes enfrentamientos y hay que darle la importancia que tiene de jugar otra final y poder ganar un título más.
Calm and composed before a huge game. Now that's behavior worthy of a captain. True, Barca lost the final the next day, but you get what we mean. In recent times, Messi has been more open with the media. Before, he was hard to read off the pitch. Now, he speaks to the press like he speaks with his feet. Piqué wants Messi to act with Barca the way he defends Argentina. When Messi was in the middle of his trial for tax evasion, Piqué defended him in a very smart way.
No, a ver, son casos aislados y que no tienen nada que ver con el mundo del fútbol. Es decir, en este sentido yo puedo hablar de mi caso, que estoy en contra de cómo actúa y cómo juzga la Hacienda sobre mi caso. Solo puedo hablar de esto porque es lo que yo conozco. Pero hay otros muchos casos de otros muchos jugadores que es que no es nuestro trabajo hacer esto. Esto al final normalmente lo delegamos a asesores o abogados o a personas de confianza que saben hacer este trabajo o pensamos que saben hacer y luego no lo saben hacer y esto hace que luego pues estés en el foco.
If that's not a smart way to defend your friend. Piqué and Messi have been like an old married couple for years. They love each other, but sometimes they have arguments. Messi and Piqué respect each other, but they can think differently and have different views. I choose what I do and don't say at any given moment. Leo is the captain and has his own view, but I think that it's a view that's shared by the locker room. We've known each other since I was 13, and I would say that even then, he's the person I got on best with in the locker room. I don't think that there's any lack of communication. There, you see? Who was talking about a divorce? Thank you for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to leave us a like and please subscribe to the channel. Now, the voice is yours. Give us your ideas for new videos in the comments.